And then, bam, concussion. So if you're getting anything out of this video, it's like, put pressure in the back of the board. It's like my body's just like, and then bam, concussion again. My head, if you learned anything out of this video, it's like, I can go to Ogden and do indoor surfing, indoor skydiving, and indoor climbing. It's a fun day. Psh. Welcome back to Hairnell Vlog Reviews. So we are currently on day 11, 2016. We're still pumping these out. This is kind of like a marathon, rewatching all of these old videos and kind of giving you some backstory and what's going on in the scenes or in the footage. So that way you kind of get some more, you know, context as what's really going on and things like that. So it's kind of like rewatching these videos and then kind of getting some, you know, director's cut. You know, when you watch some of those director's cuts or like when The Office rewatches their episodes, it's kind of like that. So we're now in day 11. This one's called Indoor Surfing. And this was a pretty adventurous day because we got to do a lot of stuff. And it was in Ogden. So I think day 11, I decided to go with Sarah to Ogden, and then we're gonna do all these fun things over there. So let's watch this and see what happens. All right, here we go. Day 11. All right.
It's day 11. We're going to Ogden.
Going to Ogden.
And we're gonna go skydive.
Oh yeah. So Ogden has this area, I would say, and I'll try to put a pin in the description. And it basically, it's kind of got like an arcade, indoor surfing and indoor skydiving and indoor climbing, kind of like all bundled up in one area itself. So we thought it would be a good idea to go ahead and document us going there and then trying out all of these pretty much. So that's how this vlog idea came about.
Surf. Woo-hoo!
So here we are.
Getting it done off the list.
So this is again me really being part of the bucket list item. So it's called iFly. So you can just probably Google iFly, and this is kind of like you come in here, and then kind of give you like a tutorial. Here's Sarah, like, okay, here, what do I do? It's like, this is how you're supposed to do it, and then we just kick it in right away, and me doing it right here. So this is me doing indoor skydiving. And one thing to understand about indoor skydiving, there's basically a fan that's just basically blowing air, and it's really hard to breathe when so much air is. And you can kind of see I'm kind of trying to do my best to control it, because if you're not in this position, you're just basically thrown around. So it's kind of like you got to have really like slight movements of your body dictates where you kind of go. So I cannot, you know, I'm basically being just thrown around. So this is like the video that they gave me of the, so you can kind of request to have this video, and I got it in a DVD. So I had to convert it to something that I could use. So that was a pain in the butt. I was like, here's a DVD. I'm like, great. I'm like, I need a .mp4 file or .mov file to put it in and edit. So this is me like, okay, here we go. This is you need to see this whole thing. And the nice thing about this is when you do this indoor skydiving, it's kind of like almost doing like multiple skydives, because in a real world skydiving, you only get a few, like 30 seconds here. You get like a couple of minutes here flying. And now he takes me up all the way to the top itself, because obviously I don't know how to like do this. I'm like, look back in. Okay, is this, I think that's Sarah right there. I don't know, it's kind of hard to
really
see.
Really hard to breathe. You couldn't even breathe. You couldn't even open your mouth.
This is us discussing it. We can't even breathe.
Yeah, it was like,
I can't breathe. I don't think Sarah liked this, because you couldn't breathe. You could hardly breathe. It was like, it's like breathing through a straw almost. Now we got a DVD, and then we're like, okay, let's go do the next thing.
We're
just going to go do it with regular shorts. I don't care.
So I was like, I didn't even bring swimming shorts. So I was like, I'll just do it with regular shorts. So this is somebody trying to give me like a tutorial here. And this is just like me not understanding what I'm supposed to do here. And I'm just going to fall down. So that was not a bad one right here. But here comes a bad one, I think. Okay, here we go. And then, bam, concussion. Not really, but like it hurt my head. Right? That is not good, hitting your head on that. The key here on whenever you're doing this is put your weight on the back of the board. And then here's me just holding on because I was like, I only got like a few seconds on this. Okay, so pressure on the back of the board itself. And it was just like trying to balance, basically. So if you're getting anything out of this video, it's like put pressure in the back of the board and then balance. And then I put some like surfing music as well, too. It's like my body's just like, and then bam, concussion again. My head hurt so much after this. So then afterwards, like double head impact like that, I was like, I'm not doing that again. I'm like, I'll do this body surfing, but I didn't really understand how to even control that. So it was just kind of like, you know, whatever. So I tried to do this a couple of times, but there was a lot of other kids there, so I only got a few runs in it. And then this is like slow motion. Yeah. So I would definitely like to do this again, but I like to be decent at it before I try it again. Because you kind of want to get your money's worth out of this.
Now we are,
and then we did the last thing, which was indoor climbing. So we did all of it. Surfing. Surfing, indoor skydiving, and indoor climbing. I don't know exactly how much all of this cost us, but I would say it was pretty fun.
Well, these little kids are like monkeys, okay? All right, so they can just climb.
So you just get hooked up here, and then you do some indoor climbing. And it's got a self belay or something like that. So as you're going up, it's like pulling you up, and then if you jump off, it slowly puts you down, essentially. So it's like, here's me trying to get to the top. And it's like let's fast forward this. And like, again, I don't mind climbing like this as long as I know there's like a safety thing that'll put me down. So I'm all good on that. I'm like, am I gonna make it? I think I'm gonna make it to the top. Again, I would say, this is a good day. Also kind of like the zoo day. A lot of fun activities. And these are just kind of like experiences.
We are so dead.
We are so dead because we did so much indoor skydiving, indoor surfing, and indoor climbing. And we drove all the way to Ogden. So then now we got to go all the way back to Twin Falls so I can edit. And then I can figure out what to do the next day itself. So again, I mean, like, hopefully this is kind of giving you an idea of like how much time and effort I was putting into these old vlogs. Because it's a lot of work. It's a lot of work just doing all these activities and then editing it and then being ready for the next day itself. So again, if you learned anything out of this video, it's like I can go to Ogden and do indoor surfing, indoor skydiving, and indoor climbing. It's a fun day. I would just not recommend you go home and edit. I would probably recommend you stay the night over there so that way, you know, you get to really enjoy the experience and then see what else Ogden has to offer and so forth. Okay, so that's it for day 11. Let's keep on moving on to the next one.